I don't take,
if I don't take
this child away from them.
Oh!
They are sure to kill it in a day or two.
Kill me!
Even though it snorts and it grunts all the time, I don't think that that's a proper thing to do. Why does everything I hold turn into something else? Shut up, baby, you sound like a pig, snorting and grunting and forkling and snorkling.
Shut up, baby, or I'll make your tail uncurl.
Oh, well, it's better to be
a pretty little piggy than a pokey little boy.
Yay!
Though I can imagine if I think hard and long
that there are lots of little girls who've turned out wrong, with empty little heads and oversized feet, who can't do sums correctly or get their dresses neat.